And after a long day, having heard so much about the Manchester rave scene, one man prepares to go clubbing for the very first time.
And again.